So Dave, one of the issues that a lot of bankers are struggling with is, to your point about prospecting.
Mm-hmm.
I think that prospecting is something that smart bankers are doing today, certainly smart commercial bankers.
Yep.
I had an exchange yesterday with a guy who's in the middle of the tsunami of processing small business loans, which will end eventually, but he's very involved. And his comment was, I can't be the relationship manager that I'd like to be now. Mm-hmm. Now, I can give him a pass for a few days, but I guess I'm interested in your perspective about, one, does it make sense for people to prospect today? And if so, what advice would you give them?
Yeah, I absolutely think it makes sense. To some degree, I think it's our moral responsibility to do that. Mm-hmm. And all, because if you look at it, our customers are facing the same thing we're facing. They're facing uncertainty. They're facing confusion. Many of them are worried about, if they're small business people, they're worried about the future of their business and how they cope and how they survive and what they do. And so they're looking for help. And to the degree that our prospecting is focused on the issues that are most critical for them today, and we can maybe help them make sense or help them see a path through, I think we're creating value for the customer. And so it's, in some things, this is no different right now than it was a month ago, six mm-hmm. months ago, or so on. Is great salespeople look at, how do I create value for the customer in every single interaction? Mm-hmm. And I'll, right now, that value has become more intense. It's become more urgent. You know, the problems that I may have had as a small business person 6 months ago are probably amplified in today's crisis. Yeah. So I have a higher sense of urgency. Things that I could kind of sweep under the rug for a while, now I can't avoid. So I think it's our responsibility as salespeople, as bankers, to reach out to our customers and help them sort through the things that they're trying to do, particularly with some of the new government programs and so on and so forth. There's a lot of confusion people have about what should they do, and I think as bankers we can help the customers make sense of those.
Yeah.